U push-ups. This is where you put your feet on the ball. Make sure that your core is really tight. Now what you want to do here is lower your torso from one side of your arm and back up to the other side. And repeat that process until you feel like you're making a U-shaped push-up. Again, down on one side and up the other, and then go back down again to that same side and back up the other.